viewers, welcome to my channel Knowledge Unlimited, and please subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to not to miss our future videos.
In this video, I am going to explain about the boundary conditions for magnetic fields. As in the previous lecture, I already explained that Bn1 equal to Bn2, since no isolated poles or no monopoles exist. Now in this video, I am going to explain about the tangential components of magnetic field. Suppose this is my boundary and this is my medium 1 and this is my medium 2. The properties of any medium or the medium are classified based on the properties conductivity, permittivity and permeability. That these three are for medium 2 and this for medium 1. Now if I take a closed loop, that in this direction it is flowing, and the length of the loop be L, let the magnetic field in medium 1 is H1 bar, and this is the normal component, and this will be my tangential component. If you clearly observe, we will obtain the boundary when we shrink this to this point. When we reduce this distance to 0, then we will get the boundary conditions. So if you write clearly, these two magnetic field components will have no significance, and the equation will simply reduce us to ht1 minus ht2 tangential components into the length of the loop is equal to j bar dot a plus dou d by dou t into a plus j into s. Here all the currents will come into significance, where all the currents will come into the picture, and this is called as the conduction current density, and this is called as the displacement current density. And this is, I will erase this for my convenience, and this will be my surface current density. So we obtain the boundary conditions when the area when limit area tends to 0, when area will be 0, because this is my length of the loop, this is my length of the loop and this is my width, area of this will be L into W. Since W tends to 0, the area will be 0. Therefore we can neglect these two current densities as the conduction current density and the displacement current density, and therefore the only current that will be affecting the boundary conditions of magnetic field, the only current that is affecting is ht1 minus ht2 equal to js. So clearly we can write, if the current that is residing on the surface is 0, then it is ht1 minus ht2 equal to 0, which implies the tangential components will be equal, and this is the boundary conditions in the magnetic fields. And we can write the previous equation this in another form as n cap into h1 bar minus h2 bar equal to js. And that's it for this video, and see you in the next one.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video a lot, and please subscribe to our channel for more videos, and you can mention your topics you're feeling difficult with in the comment section for more videos. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to our channel.